We're back, I guess, for some reason. Anyway, but
that's why we can't use the drones that leak down on the launch pad. It's no longer potent enough. I need you to find an intact, shielded container of the igniting agent. As for the thrust control modules, they were custom built for these rockets. They won't even launch without them.
Fantastic.
Very well. We don't need a huge amount. 2 to 3 liters should be enough. Repcon has been ransacked so many times by scavengers, it's hard to know where the components might turn up, if they turn up. Jason has mentioned some industrial ruins to the east that are supposed to be highly radioactive. Later.
Well, sounds easy.
Do you fast travel in this game?
You fucking doom boy. I didn't settle with the game before.
What is that?
I was like
running up and I didn't even know what it was. That's new. Why does it keep telling you we're still dressed as a member?
Isotope igniting. What are the fucking chances?
Yeah, I can. Golden gecko.
Oh, it's a big one.
Several golden geckos.
I wonder if they can save me 15% of my car insurance.
Not killing you? Or trying to. Space. Thank you. Looks like a bunch of them.
Holy fuck.
That looks fun. Hitting the rock. Okay. I don't think that's supposed to happen. Target practice.
Next.
My turn. What? Wait, what? That was kind of cool, but what happened? That was, weird. They all lined up just to be killed.
Don't worry, that will be.
What's a young one doing?
So last day on Earth, huh?
Oh.
Getting your affairs in order? Or are you still trying to work on that bad reputation of yours? The NCR just wants to be friends. You don't seem to want to play nice. See you tomorrow.
They still don't like you?
Apparently not. It has something to do with the fact that I took out one of their battalions by myself. I mean, it was short ever since. What the fuck?
Well.
NCR one time too many.
What?
Now you die.
Uh-oh. Okay. That was kind of dangerous. They did a little bit too much damage.
Never find the fucking weapon I want. Fuck off.
I hope you save someone. See you later.
Like that.
Huh? How? Dumb bitch blew herself up.
Yeah. Nice. The fire should kill him. There's no more fire. It was just standing still. That was epic. But you almost died.
Holy fuck, I did.
I wonder where that fucker body is.
Probably vaporized by the car.
Gotta admit that was pretty good. Hiding behind there, letting the bitch come around and get blown up.
Yeah. I didn't even notice the car though. Well, there she is.
Of course I am.
You know, this game still looks fun.
It's getting better.
Step back. Nuka-Cola. Okay. See you guys later.